Introducing solo number one. That was Nicole Dryden.